Ooh.
Let me set up.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Oh, I got the stimples.
Wow, you got like cool lenses.
Hi, guys. So, we're on tour, as you know. Where are we today?
We're in Rochester, New York.
And it's snowing.
And it sucks. Let's show you. This is our merch booth. This is a Pelé. Screaming men. Don't have to scream, man. Show you this venue. This is the venue we're playing tonight. Do something silly. Go ahead, Ron. Let's go to the green room. Let's go to the green room. Tour's going great so far. You know, a lot of new friends. It's good. Got to see icy stars every night. That's fun. Rocky Horror Picture Show. Get scared. We're gonna walk to the green room. We'll find it. Find our way. We always do. Hello, everybody. Everyone say hi with a million wines. Do it. Do it. Do it. Yeah. Oh, I found a green room because it's green. No. It's a woman's bathroom. We should go in there, though. That'd be fun. Let's go in the woman's bathroom. Send us a bunch of likes if we should go in the woman's bathroom. Uh-oh. It's actually kind of glamorous in here. I don't mind it. Can I just hang out in here? Is this what all women's bathrooms look like? I kind of like it in here. It's groovy. Groovy, groovy. Alright, let's go find the green room. Where the fuck are you? Found men's bathroom. I like how boring it is in here. This sucks. It's stupid. Where the fuck is Remington? I'm lost. I am a band member. Someone's yelling at me. Fucking asshole. I'll yell at you. It's not nice. Did you find it? Hold on, I gotta go deal with this dickhead that's yelling at me. Woo! Fucking asshole. Hold on, hold this. I'm gonna go deal with the dickhead.
Hi guys. It's me. It's a fun one. Let's take a sip. Let's talk. So, Eric. Does the quality suck right now? The quality kind of seems like it fucking sucks. And I'm sorry for that. But you were so good. Oh, thanks. Yeah, quality sucks, I know. Whoa, that might help it. hate this quality. I'm sorry, guys. I'm useless. Useless! Okay, let me go down to the merch booth. Sebastian's phone is broken, and that's what we're doing it off of. So, sucks. Just like Sebastian. Sebastian's girlfriend just texted him, so I will reply. God, this phone sucks. So this is pretty much what we do at venues. Nothing. And we wait for you guys to show up so we can talk about crazy cool things.
That's all for band members!
Oh, hold on. I gotta go. Yeah. What do I have to do?
We're gonna hang out. Bum, bum, bum. Hello, everybody. I just came back from dealing with the bouncer. I lied to him. I'm a fake ID. It was bad. I introduced myself as Emerson, but my fake ID says I'm Michael. So that didn't match up. I'm back in the woman's bathroom because it's the best lighting. Ooh. Love this sofa. Emerson, do I have any songs stuck in my head? I've had that Bright Eyes First Day of My Life song stuck in my head. Nip Slip. Beautiful couch indeed, right? I would have sexual intercourse on that couch. It'd be a great couch to be naked on, I think. That fence fucking green room. I went to the room that was actually green. I gotta ask, I think. Where's the green room? Green room, that way? Don't fucking tell me. I'm gonna find it. Everybody say hi to Sebastian. Say hi, Sebastian.
Hi. Your phone sucks.
I don't know how to switch. One sucks, and it's not very good. Hi, guys. So, Emerson's here. Yep. Yeah, we're pretty bored. So, ask some questions. Yeah, we'll try to answer them. Uh, name, buddy? Is your name Running 22? Your phone sucks.
There you go.
You have to be filming.
What? I'm filming you. Hello. Say what's up.
Said it with my hand.
Say what's up. This is our merch guy, Zachary.
Come see me.
The back camera is better. My screen is shattered.
My phone killed itself.
Look at that. Oh, yes.
I did that.
Oh, yes. Show us the merch. Okay. There is a sweatshirt right here. Light it. Watch that. Look at that. Sweatshirt.
Lighten it up.
T-shirt.
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 Shirt.
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 Crew neck sweater.
Call it a pullover.
Yeah, the rest of the world does.
I call it a pullover. What do you call it?
Emerson's shirt.
An Emerson.
I haven't seen one of those in a cool day.
Next, do I have time to go run and get something to
eat? Does he have time to go get food?
Yeah, please, people.
Give him money for food.
Yeah, exactly. Send me money. I'm poor.
We want Girl Scout cookies, actually.
Oh, yeah.
We want some Thin Mints.
Thin Mints? It's some Ritz Bits.
You guys better be going on Warp Tour. Guess what? We
can't say anything.
They didn't hear it.
No one said it.
No one said anything. There's so much. They're too much. Sebastian, yeah. Girl Scout cookies are worth it. They're life-changing. They make life better than anything. Susanna, hi, how are you doing? Your mom is awesome. Met her last night. It seems odd. But did you sell any of my art? Actually, we have sold one of them. They're super cool.
Flip it.
Switch up.
Whoa. Are you guys seeing us properly or are we sideways?
Switch up. I think you can hold it out.
Are we sideways? Are we sideways? Are we sideways? Or no?
I think you switch it.
Are we Nope.
Ah.
You can hold it out.
See, my screen's so messed up.
Well, we'll go this way.
Hey, so I just took a selfie on Snapchat. Check it out.
Yeah,
I'm plugging my Snapchat now.
Alright, interesting news. For the people that weren't here, guess what's happening? Oh, yes, that is the truth.
You want the truth? I'll tell you the truth. You want to know what the truth is about? Zach can get it. This is what a Halloween Out concert is all about. Come, you join us. Join the party. Moving on to you, Rock.
We're still sideways. Now we're not sideways. Oh!
A friend.
She got it. Better. That's what we like to hear. Oh! Oh! What's up? Hey guys, what's up? Alright, now you can see that. What does that say, everyone?
Of course you can.
Hi. What's up? You guys are on you now.
Where's the box?
Here, hold this sideways and film it.
Where's the box?
What box?
The cash box.
I don't have it. I have to go get it from the car. I'll go get it from the car.
I need to get your t-shirt.
Yeah, we got to go grab our cash box, and then he'll be right back in. All right, yeah. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Boom. Multitasking. Here, take the camera.
Take the fucking camera.
Well, who said something?
You have to keep it
sideways.
Someone
said something about me. I see it.
Zach is so awesome and nice. Hello, you're on you now.
I'm on you now.
You're you now, famous now.
All right.
She is a cool mom. She's a you now mom.
I know they're kind of hard to see.
Look how cool Zach is.
Zach's so cool. Zach, you're so cool. Look at him selling. This is him mid-sales. I know, right? It's cold.
Zoom in for you.
You zoom.
I haven't seen data on anyone who was close today, so I think the one
thing. Look how cute he is. Everyone comment how cute Zach is. Look how cute he is. Oh, Zach. It's Shiloh from Worcester. I love you and miss you.
Hi, Shiloh cute. From Worcester.
Everyone says he's cute. Aww. I think it's true. Cause he is. He's a hunk. Zach is like the sexual equivalent to Kellen Quinn, I think.
I'm glad you guys are trying to figure this out.
Look at this douche.
Alright.
Alright, alright, alright.
Does that work?
Yeah.
Perfect. Watch medium?
Yeah, sure. Well, it's
working. Good, it takes you long to do it. Tonight, someone's playing here. Y'all, Parliament is watching. We can't swear. I'm on it. I miss you. I love you. All that jazz. This is my drum kit. I trash it close to every night. Sorry, Mom. I know you're watching. It's a pretty good one. It's a great song. See these signs? You want to say fuck signs? Just go with it.
Hello. How's it going?
Do you remember us?
Of course.
Hello, Blue Hair.
Yes, I got my hair.
Love this,
yeah. I'm on you now. Say hello. Hello to the internet and the world. Piano Man. I love Taylor Momsen. She would be a great sexual partner. And back to the IC Stars merch is, we can introduce you. You're on You Now. Say hello to the weird internet of You Now. We're live. You guys are going to love him because he's my favorite. I'm selling the merch via internet.
Make sure you tip me so I can buy some beer.
Virtually tip him so we get the money. Do you like when we were taking off? Remington was like, Dylan, suck a dick. You were like, yeah, okay. Fuck you, man. Look at this cutie. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. I can't. This is like POV of Emerson.
Oh. Give her face tattoos.
Oh, okay. Clean words. Fuck. Yeah. Hey. Pow. Hey. Tell a joke, Zach.
All right. So two guys walk into a bar, right?
Yeah.
One of the guys doesn't get in. You want to know why?
Why?
Because he wasn't old enough.
What? Yeah. Imagine lights like this to wake you up in the morning. That light bulb's broken. Why are you broken, light bulb? These lights. Everyone interested in the merch? Piano Man's a great song.
Oh, that's cool. What's your guys' favorite shirt? Why couldn't the lifeguard save the hippie? I don't know the joke. Someone said it. I want to learn. Look at this cutie. Look how angry he gets. He gets so angry when I don't do something. Fuck yeah. Saturday.
Hey, tell me any movie.
Any movie?
Any movie.
Bridesmaids.
That's a great movie.
That's a great movie. All right. Any Nicolas Cage movie.
Nicolas Cage.
Terrible. not a great movie.
National History Museum.
National Treasure.
One, two. They made a third one. No one saw it.
Made a third one. No one saw it.
Put this somewhere else. It's gross.
It's
gonna
someone
stab me.
Someone's
putting their snot on there.
What the fuck am I supposed to put this?
Third
one, though.
65.
No one liked the third one. It was poop. She's a Johnny Depp. This is what Remington from the back looks like. He's never going to know I was here. Just close up in person. Look at this hunk. He gets so embarrassed when he's in. No worries. There you are. Thank you, darling. You're you now, famous now. Yeah. Perfect. She's not actually, you know, famous. Don't hide. Can anyone guess what Remington's shirt is? Remington, you should show them. You show them. It's the pullover. An animal. Look at this cutie. Bye, Zach.
Bye, guys.
Here, you hold it. Look at this cutie.
Can I show them the snow?
Show them the snow. Say hi to the creepy internet. Hi, creepy internet. Drum set, so egg. I know I'm gonna get locked out. Oh, that's why there's a cone here. Oh my god, it is so cold. I haven't felt a blizzard like this since Coons Day. I thought hurricane season was over. It's freezing out here. Get out of the road, Sebastian. It's not safe in the road. Because cars come. That's why. Cars. The Groundhog lied. The Groundhog did lie. Bill Murray didn't lie, though. He's awesome. Love Bill Murray.
That's who's in there.
He's a bro. Huh?
That's who's all in there.
Icy Star is all in there. You can't see them, and I feel like if I point this, I'll be a creep. Wait, watch, I can do this. I can be like, oh, me and I see stars. Wait, what? I do see stars. Right there. There's a bunch of them. I see stars.
It's so chilly. This is the jacket I'm wearing tonight.
Show them your jacket, Sebastian. It's a cute jacket. The drawing is going lovely. Lovely. Love, just lovely. Don't kill me! just lovely. I see no stars. I don't see stars.
Okay.
Hey. Ha, yeah. It's so cool. You know what's funny is you can tell my footprint from everyone else's because it has a point to it. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Oh. Hello. Hey, I do see stars. You're on Ustream. You now. Be appropriate.
You what?
See, I do see stars now.
Yeah, Devin, don't swear. Like
hi, Devin.
Hi.
Yeah. You guys are fogging it up. You guys are so cold. Look at this cutie.
Are we
just
Periscope or something?
You know.
Stay warm, kids.
Stay warm, kids.
Hey, we talked about you guys on the radio today.
Yeah. I talk about you guys every day of my life because I see stars all the time. Did you say we're like Rick Ross?
We're like, oh, I forgot that part. That's important.
That's the Rick Frost part. Whatever. We'll reinvent it as like Tyler Al's Rick Ross. Yeah. It'd be great.
So what do you do?
You just talk to the internet and
just
like
point at stuff. I feel like an old.
This what, camera's gonna.
Where are they?
Yeah. Oh. Everyone ask him questions because he's not gonna be here forever.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
You guys are making it so bright. The stars are out today. I'm great with the puns.
These guys rule. They're the highlight of this tour.
We're spinning. Oh, it's perfectly lit now.
Yeah.
Fuck yes, Amirian. Hi, Ash. He probably watches this.
He probably
be like, hey. Yeah, where the fuck is the green room? Oh. Fogging up my glasses. Well, we found a star. The most important stars of all, I think. I was with Devin. We were talking to the children of the internet.
How are the kids